Hey, what's up, guys? I'm back with another video, and today we will be playing Mighty Gunvolt First. Let's get into it. I'm sorry for not posting a video yesterday. I don't know. I was playing the Xbox. I got back on Fortnite, and I got off. Now let's do the highway mission. The mission that will ruin my life. I didn't want it, the spread shot. How was it? Charge shot, no. Died, no fire. What's it? Oh, that helps a lot. Okay, yeah, we're gonna take that. Something needs to be lowered. There we go. Well, looks like we have this one. And not the diagonal fire. But this one, I think this one's gonna help me better. Oh no! And as you guys can, I'm gonna show you guys. I'm not using the grip, because I don't know where it's at, so it's going to be even harder. Oh, I forgot I can dash. That is like, just jumping. Bigger. I thought, wait, but did I get stuck? I want to do it again. Dude, oh wait, I feel something. Okay, now I know where it's at. There we go, there we go. Okay. I was scared for my life. Ah! Okay, good thing I can do that. Oh yeah, this is gonna help me a lot. And I need the food items, all of them that I can get. No! Okay, okay. There we go, there we go. This way, yep. Yep. No. Dang it, where is it at? Okay. Oh, I hit it, I hit it. I hit it, okay. No, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, I can get it. I got it. Yes! Okay, okay, now this way. Oh, dodge. Oh, power up. I feel something vibrating. There it is. I need a CP. There we go, there we go. Why isn't it going that good? Like this homing launcher is trash or something. No, no, don't die, don't die, don't die. They're trying to keep us alive. Nope, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yep, I went into that one. Oh my god. Wait, I have to start all over? Oh. Okay. At least, okay, that's where I started now. No, no, okay, I thought I had to start all over. I was about to be mad. And then be like, I'm done with this game. I wish this boss is like, oh, food time. No, I should have gotten that one. Okay, there we go. Wait, I gotta pause it. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I couldn't find the grip for the Joy-Cons. And yeah, so I have to keep playing with this. Let's go. Oh, wait. Okay. Man, the girl character is much easier to do with, like, because, oh wait, never mind. See you guys. No, I forgot the apple! No! Okay, I was about to say, I thought if I touched that, I'd die, but looks like not. What? I had a whole bunch of lives left, and how that... Yeah, I'm also gonna make a Super Mario Run video today. Like when you're seeing this, this is gonna come out, and I'll be making the Mario Run video. Unless I make a Mario Kart video. Which I probably might make. Oh my, I ran into that. It's kind of weird looking through the camera and like looking through the camera because it's lagging behind. Yeah. Okay, I need to look at the TV screen. Behind you. It's my third retry and I haven't made it to the boss yet. You know this level is bad. Oh, I get hurt. Okay. I was like... Now I know. Here we go. Okay, wait. Customization. That's why. Okay. There we go, I can only dash one time now. Which sucks. Here we go, I think I'm just gonna dash. No, I don't need to die. I see the eyes on this one again. And it's creepy. Like, I did not know they had eyes until now. Ooh, that was good. That was good play. That was good play. Oh yeah, I hate this. Whenever he gets half health. This is it, guys. Oh my gosh. No, I'm dead. Yep. I called it. Oh my gosh. You saw, like, every other boss, I was so close. Even this one. Feels like I've been doing good work on this one. Dang it. I need to land. Okay. Time for the recovery. Okay, here it is. Nope, why did I... That was dumb. Come on. Come on. Yes, I got it. Yes! Second try on the boss. Well, technically my third try on the boss battle, but I got it, guys. Look at that. Yeah, boys, let's go. Took me 9 minutes. 9 minutes. All right, I'm like, okay. I need to, like, hello, because... Okay, guys, I had to turn my game volume up, so... Because there's, like, distractions in the background. But this is, like, super loud, so... Can you guys see that? No, you guys can't see that. Oh. Okay, it says, I've managed to defeat the 8 mighty numbers. I know it's just VR training, but doing battle against my brother and sister was complicated. It was, like, a lot. I think I'll ask the professor to make a different version when I get home. While I was lost in thought, a bit of snow suddenly landed on my nose. I looked at it closer and realized that it wasn't snow at all, but rather a little paint chip that looked like it peeled off a wall. I looked up and saw that the piece came from a fissure. I said that wrong, I think, in the virtual space around me. Maybe this is an entrance to the final stage that will lead me to the way out of here. I had to find out, so I jumped in. Let's go, Slicer. Okay, so I'm a dude. So basically, okay. So I opened up another level, and I will do that level tomorrow, guys. Yeah. So that is it for today. By the time this is up, I will be making either a Mario Kart video or a Super Mario Run. So yeah, hopefully you guys see that. And look, I'ma use the Joy-Cons are back with no grip for either the Mario Kart video. Well, that's it for today's video, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.